If you want to lose weight to start the new year, you have to find what works for you. There's a lot of diets and weight loss approaches that are super trendy. You have to find what works for you. But in general, even people who are busy, who travel a lot, who work outside the home, it's pretty easy if you want to follow a keto-esque type of diet. So keto diet, it's been really, really popular, super trendy. Basically, what it's short for is the word ketosis, which is when the body actually burns fat as a source of fuel and produces what's called ketone bodies. This is when there's no carbohydrates, no sugar in our bloodstream. Our body is super efficient, starts breaking down fat. Basically, it involves, if you're really gonna do it by the book, less than 25 grams of carbohydrates in any form per day. That can be kind of hard because we're talking about fruits, some vegetables, obviously any bread, grains, pasta, sweets, really, really kind of out of the picture. So basically you're eating high protein, high healthy fat, very, very low carb. When people do this, they lose weight really quickly. You know, you could lose easily more than 2 pounds a week on keto because your body switches from burning carbs to burning fat as its fuel. The opponents of keto say this is not healthy super long term because you're not eating a lot of fruits and vegetables, which of course are good for us for many reasons, fiber, micronutrients. So again, it's maybe right for some people. It is for some people easy to sustain and relatively simple to follow. I would not recommend this type of diet for someone with diabetes who actually does need sugar in their blood to keep their blood glucose level relatively stable. People like it as a quick way to lose weight. And again, short term, it can be safe and it can be easy and it's definitely effective.